testing. Testing, testing.
There you go.
Testing. Down there?
That's right.
They're getting kind of tested.
Somebody's got to test something.
Right, I have to move up so I can kind of get you. That's good.
You have been elected as an officer for District 19, International Order of Rehab. You have indicated your willingness to accept the duties and responsibilities of that office. Now I will ask you to take an oath of office. You will respond to the following questions if I do. Please raise your right hand. Do you agree that you will perform your duties and responsibilities and others that may be assigned to you to the best of your ability? Do you agree to perform these duties and responsibilities in accordance with the bylaws of the International Order of Rehab? Do you promise to work for the best interest of the International Order of the Blue Gavel by advising and counseling the membership when so asked? Do you promise to uphold the high standards and reputation of our organization against all challenges?
I do.
Let me lower your hand. By the authority of my office, I now declare you an officer for District 19 of the International Order of the Blue Gavel. May you fly your flag proudly and take pleasure in the fact that it represents faithful service of our past Commodores to the yachting communities throughout the world. Congratulations.